Let's see, what will I learn today? Hey, hello! Hello! Hey, BioFriend! Hello! Hello! Over here! Hello! Why didn't you answer me?
I can't see or hear you that far away.
But I can see and hear you.
My human senses aren't as good as your robot senses.
Do any animals have senses as good as mine?
Maybe.
That gives me an idea.
Oh, no.
Humans sense the world through sight, sound, touch, smell, and taste. Let's run a simulation to give humans the super senses of animals. Simulation activated. Eagles can spot their prey from about 1.25 miles away and can see what a mouse is doing on the ground from over 10 stories in the air. If humans had eagle eyesight, people would see 5 times better. Imagine standing on top of Toronto's CN Tower and seeing what your friends were doing on the ground. You would see more shades and colors, and you'd be able to see in the dark. But your eyes would be huge, filling up half of your head. Moths hear sounds that no other animal can hear. Moths use their amazing hearing to track and escape from bats that are trying to catch and eat them. If humans had moth hearing, you would hear whispered conversations from different floors of a building. And earplugs would be your new best friend. Your hearing would be so sensitive that the sound of a lawnmower would be unbearable. And forget ever going to the movies again. Star-nosed moles dig through soft soil and use their noses to guide them. Not by smell, by touch. Star-nosed moles use their noses to touch 10 to 15 items at the same time. If humans had skin as sensitive as a star-nosed mole, you would have 5 times as many touch receptors. You'd be able to feel everything and even move around in the dark. But you would need to be very careful. Bumping into a sharp corner, touching a hot oven, or touching an ice cube would feel unbearable to your sensitive skin. Elephants can count by smelling. By swinging their trunks back and forth, elephants are constantly picking up new smells and learning new information. If humans could smell as well as an elephant, we would smell everything happening nearby. What people are eating in the cafeteria, who took a bath last night, and how many people are using the bathroom. Yuck! Catfish are nicknamed swimming tongues because they have taste receptors over their whole bodies. Their whiskers and bodies taste whatever they touch. If humans could taste as well as a catfish, you would have 10 times as many taste buds. And instead of only having taste buds in your mouth, they would be all over your entire body. This means that you would taste everything you touch. Unfortunately, when you sit on the toilet, you would have to taste the toilet seat.
That might be fun for a while, but most of the time, I don't need super senses.
I think you're right. End simulation. Which chapter should I research next?
Cosmo!
Hey everyone, Cosmo here. Animals explore their worlds using the same senses that humans do. What if you played a game to see which of your 5 senses you rely on the most? Step 1, find a partner. Step 2, each partner picks a different room to explore. In the room, find something that looks interesting, smells interesting, feels interesting, and sounds interesting. To stay safe, we will not explore our sense of taste. And don't explore the bathroom. Step 3, you and your partner will now play I Spy. But instead of just spying with your eye, you will also smell with your nose, touch with your fingers, and hear with your ears. Can you find all the objects in your partner's room? Can they find all the objects in your room? Which sense was the easiest to use? Happy playing, and I'll see you next time on What If Kids. Goodbye!